right here. Put that jack on. Come here, let a jack here.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy our production of Descendants.
I'm rocking you to the core. is a joke. Ardon, that is.
Yeah,
I can say.
Shout?
Woo! Ardon is a hideous place, full of elitist creeping flesh. This is also our first entree since the two worlds split, and we are going to make it count.
Wait, you want us to go?
Mom. I'm sorry, but they are not taking my part. Who would touch up my roots, left my furs, scrape the bunions off of my feet?
Am I right, Peter?
Yes.
Maybe a new school wouldn't be the worst thing.
Well, my girl's not going anywhere until we get rid of this unibrow. Hmm? What is wrong with you people? Power at the mention of our name. Well, you can spend your legs and tend into the pool.
Get Fairy Godmother's wand. Get back here as soon as possible with unlimited power. That's my girl.
Now, Evie, my little elementary, remember, this mirror is cut from the same glass as mine. It has magic in order
to help me find my friends.
Exactly. But don't get caught up in your schoolwork, you hear? It's what's on the outside that counts.
Carlos, stay in your dorm. Watch out for dogs.
Danger equals danger.
Can't breathe. No dogs. No life. Got it!
Jay, what's our mantra?
There's no team in I.
That's my boy! Now, you'll still be proud. They've got you much as it is.
Now, the future of the free world rests upon your shoulders. Don't blow it.
Don't know how. Open the portal, please, faster! Get me out of here!
Anyway, This is a momentous occasion, one that will go down in history, the day our two peoples began to heal.
Or the day you showed four evils were bad.
Was the speech a bit over the top?
Really?
Well, I appreciate your critique.
And I critique your appreciation.
Maleficent's daughter, isn't it?
No, I totally do not blame you for your mom trying to kill my parents and stuff.
Aurora, Sleeping Beauty! I've heard a tale, and I totally don't blame your family for trying to tarnish my family name. Not everyone's their mother, you know.
Hi, ho! This is Doug. He's gonna help you with your class schedules and show you where your dorms are and bathrooms. Anyway, if you need anything, just go ahead and feel free to
ask Doug.
Bye. Hi-ho! Doug. Like they said, I'm Dopey, sir. You know, Dopey, Doug, happy, grumpy.
Bashful?
Uh-huh.
You wouldn't happen to be a prince, would you?
I'm not, but I would be for you. All right, now there, classes. First, you'll have History of Sea Pirates. Then, Safety on the Internet. Then, Remedial Goodness.
Let me guess. New class? We'll find our dorms ourselves. Thank you. Is it?
It is. And then I say welcome.
Wow, what a blast.
Dopey, Doc, Happy, Grumpy, Sleepy, Sleepy.
Special! Jesus, guys. They treat us like we're criminals.
We are.
But to them, that's bad. To me, that's rad. They got it twisted.
Well then, I guess we better be good at it, huh? No tricks, no pranks, and definitely no magic, right?
Right!
We were bad, now we're good, guess we just misunderstood. We'll be good, never bad, we're the best you ever had.
Times 0.52 plus 108.91.
instant magic.
They're wreaking havoc. It's mind control.
Father, please. Ben wants us to try and be tolerant.
The Wobblers are restless.
Ah! Save me!
Oh, come on, Dougie. Just give me all your stuff.
And we'll have time to watch their every move. Now, with all the students that need my
malfunction? In the 714 breadboard circuit? Great. Say hi to the missus.
Nice move, Carlos.
Yeah, you too, Jay.
You weren't taking it. You were just staring at it like you had a crush on it.
I do. It's our ticket out of here.
But we still have to bring through the force field.
Wait. Does this mean we have to go to school tomorrow?
But ultimately proud of their best.
Really?
No. We'll be
You never do, dude. It's like their thing. Hey, Evil. You stole my laptop out of my bag.
That's quite an accusation.
You know, here in Argonne, we have a place for common thieves like you. It's called jail.
Whoa, cool it.
Chad?
Nah, say it.
Where I come from, common thief.
That's a compliment.
Yo, new kid. How about a little fire out there? It's a contact sport.
It is? That changes things.
From the north to the south, from the east to the west, bad boys, bad girls, you all know who's the best.
Hey,
out the way, it's my way, back it up, know your role. It's time to turn up speed and take control, and get into that job. I'm a hero now, showing my skills I can think about. And then still, and they don't allow, you're losing now, cause I see that job.
Where's my iPhone?
Are you silly?
No
you're here, dearest. You can get together some time and you know hang.
Oh.
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome. I'm welcome. Yay!
Mother? Oh, Mother, there you are. I've been trying to get your attention to tell you I saw the evil kids at the museum. They were trying to...
Sweetheart, can't you stand busy?
But this is important.
Yes, and so is this. This being juggling the school schedule with the coronation next week. Wouldn't want the wheels on this place to fall off in the meantime, now would we?
No, but they were...
Exactly, new parts.
Like when you're sad, she makes them fresh with some
And why are you looking at me like that? It's different where we're from.
I know. I just thought even Dylan would be like this.
Guess you look out, huh? Did I ever? My mother loves me. She's just busy running the school for the royal wishes for me.
In your eyes?
Why, whatever do you mean?
My heart's all flutter, my brain's turned to butter, my forehead is bathed in sweat.
How are you feeling, bro?
My knees are a quiver, I shake and I shiver, my stomach's a bit upset. I try, but I find that I can't clear my mind. She's all that I'm thinking. I'm a mess, I'm completely obsessed. Give me an M!
Oh, boy.
M! Give me an A!
A!
Give me an L!
L!
What's that spell?
No!
Did I mention that I'm in love? Did I mention that I'm in love with you? And did I mention I happen to say I dream of you every day, but let me
shout it out loud!
If that's okay.
Hey!
If that's okay.
Hey!
I'm gonna just go over my world like it's never been locked. And now I'm living just for her, and I'm all that stuff. I never thought that it would happen to a guy like me. But now look at what you've done, you found me down on my knees. Cause my love for you is
ridiculous.
I never knew it would be like this. My love for you is
ridiculous.
My love. Yeah, sorry about that back there. I don't really know what came over me.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey, but looking at you now, I think I finally understand the difference between pretty and beautiful.
Yeah, you're not so disgusting yourself.
Here, sit. Tell me something you've never told anyone before. You know, like a secret? Hey, it's okay, don't worry. Your secret's safe with me.
How about I'm not exactly comfortable with my name?
Mal? What, like it's hard to say? Because it's not.
It belongs to the most hated person on the planet.
Mal? Oh, yeah, sorry, that's tough.
She also goes by Mom, but, yeah.
Hey, that doesn't mean it defines you, though, right? It's just a name.
How about you? Tell me something you've never told anyone.
How about I love you?
You just told everyone that. Sang a whole song about
it. Oops.
How about with the coronation? Are you nervous? Do you wish you weren't going to be king? Wand get passed around during the ceremony?
It's all I think about these days. I'm supposed to uphold a tradition, but should I? I don't know.
Yeah, me neither.
Hey, so far we have a lot in common.
Believe me, we don't.
The crown doesn't make you royalty.
It kind of does.
Well, it doesn't make you good at public speaking. I give a speech on Sunday, and I have no idea what I'm doing. Can I practice on you? It's supposed to be a secret, but...
Your secret's safe with me.
In Oradon, the rich and the strong have always protected the poor and the weak, except for the idle. It's time for that to change.
The road could be hard, and the night could be dark, but like stars, we'll shine bright wherever we are. Stick to the dream, we'll never fall apart, because we're better together.
Blah, blah, blah. Big finish. Hey, got any more of those cookies?
Sure. As many as you want. Get it together. Be evil. Oh, wait, I'll grab them.
What is this?
Nothing. Something I just threw in there, you know, in case we got rained out. Books make great umbrellas.
Speed reading? Cooking spell? And here it was, giving you credit for fitting in, for doing your best.
The wrong moment that you've seen, reverse it with, place it with, focus now.
Are you spelling me right now? Roar! You know the decree! Magic shall not be used in order! Audrey was right, you are just like your mom!
The torch is like your dad, so we're even.
Watch your tongue.
Yeah, long live it.
Mal, wait.
But the truth is out, it's tearing me. Let me teach you how to disappear. speaking or not.
Well, if you don't, you're gonna get us caught.
Anyways, I'm so excited to tell you, when we invade
looking for someone.
Just don't want anyone to hear. I used a love potion on the prince. We're dating now. So we'll sit together at coronation, and I'll only be inches from the wand.
Well, aren't you crafty? And now that you've come to relay the news,
I'm headed back to finish it.
Because you know what will happen if you don't, right? The good guys will win. And who wants that?
Not me.
Oh, that's my girl. How I hate you.
I'll take you back home.
So, it turns out I have raised a liar. I wish I was prouder.
Done.
Then we have plenty of time!
Are you alright? You seem...
What are you wearing?
Just trying out a new look.
Evie, I've been looking everywhere for you. Oh, look, it's Dopey too.
Even dopier.
One second, I just can't find my looking for something.
At least someone around here is honored to be on our code. Thank you, Chad.
Help with my duties.
Duties? What is going on here?
This girl cheated up on her chemistry test using this mini magic mirror.
Professor Marisa, I didn't!
107.9, and you. The average atomic weight of silver. I could say I'm disappointed, but that would mean I expected much more from you. So it is my recommendation that you are expelled and sent to the island immediately.
But that's not fair. But she knows the answers.
I do, actually. I was just checking my work with them.
You're not helping.
Magic, illegal. Expelled.
Expelled. Okay, but maybe it's just magic to her?
How about this? You pass any test on your own, and I'll return this mirror. But only if you pass legitimately.
You're a bad, bad influence.
Audrey, what is wrong with you?
What do you think villains tease their kids, Ben? You are a gold-digging cheater. You like hurting people for fun. And you... You hang out with them. And where's your little girlfriend? Skipping school again? That's 3 days in a row. If you were any other student, you know what that would mean? Expel! You're a bit of an evil sympathizer, aren't you?
Okay, then fighting words. Okay, there's too many of them. Regroup, come on. Carlos, come on!
Yeah, you better run.
And you better watch your backs.
We're watching them also.
Ben, this is out of control, and exactly what I feared would happen.
Dad, it's not their fault.
No, son, it's yours!
These evils are threatening a way of life.
Yeah!
We're gonna pull something at the ceremony tomorrow, I just know.
Yeah.
But when they do, we'll be ready.
Nice good Christmas.
not the coolest thing to be, but you are the smartest person I know.
And you like that?
I love it! You make me feel so stupid!
Do you want to go to the after party with me?
I ho! I mean, yeah, sure, why not? Hey, do me a favor. Don't ruin this thing.
Why would I do that?
I heard what you said to your mom on the aisle. You don't have to be her, because you're not her.
Wait, you heard what I said and you're still here with me?
Mal, of course. I love you.
No, you don't, Ben. I tricked you. I gave you a lock spell, and...
But I came to the aisle. Magic doesn't work on the aisle, does it?
It wore off, and you didn't...
Walk away? There's one thing I learned over there on the aisle. It's that sometimes rules need to be broken in order for others to be mended. Wish me luck.
Oh, I'm gonna be evil, yes, yes, yes.
Let's try this again. The strength of evil is good as none. When stands before, four parts as one.
The strength of evil is good as none. When stands before, four parts as one.
No, not that spell. How do you know that spell?
Is that if you're a book swimmer?
No!
Close up.
please make your way to the main gym. Everyone else, we ask that at this time you exit the building as we cannot congregate in the lobby. Thank you.
Anything up?
Yeah.
Well, there's a little button on the left side that goes up and down. I think it might actually get that.
Yeah, it's an ND filter.
Okay.
Got it, thank you.
I was trying to, when I was looking for the, I thought maybe that there was a release for the battery somewhere.
Yeah, that makes sense.
That's the only thing to touch.
Where's section C?
Down there.
Hey, Bob.
Hey, how
you
doing?
Ever been to this theater enough times to have it memorized?
I don't know what C is. I know, it's like, you know, I just...